noise.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey y'all, it's Mo. This is gonna be like my first little comeback video.
Today I'm gonna do a vlog because we wanna go see the 85 South show. We got meet and greet tickets and we got front row seats. So I'm gonna take y'all with me on this little, you know, on this little day.
Look at my sister. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Y'all, she still gotta do her hair. Don't ask me why her hair not done. I told her to do put on that wig last night.
That's what I got you for. But yes, I'm gonna take y'all with me for today. I'm gonna take y'all, you know, through everything when I do my hair, my makeup, outfit. And yeah, we waiting on my mama right now. She said she was gonna be here at 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. She's still not here, so.
She always late.
So yeah. I'm gonna hit y'all up when we get in the car.
Okay,
with my mama.
So my mama just texted us and said she's not gonna be here until 12:33,
which I knew she was gonna be late because y'all know black people never on time. So I'm gonna just hit y'all up when she gets here.
Okay, y'all. So she finally came. Yeah, you see it. We finna be lit up. Yeah, we finna be lit up.
First of all,
she's basically the moral of the story
right now.
Is she's always late.
I'm not always late.
Ma, don't start.
I'm not always late.
Okay.
I am.
We finna go get us some food. And we finna be on my way to my mom's house.
Who you talking to? Is you talking to yourself?
My blog.
I said we vlogging.
Hey, y'all. Okay, so we just wasted a whole hour at Popeyes because they wanted to take all day to bring us a chicken sandwich and an 8-piece wing. We paid $47 for a chicken sandwich and an 8-piece wing for me to walk in there trying to figure out what's taking so long to see the man in the back rolling a wood. Rolling the wood, walking all around the chicken. Then they want to catch attitudes to be mad because people is walking in there because they taking all day with the food. So now we got to try to hurry up and go to churches and go get us some chicken. And go start getting ready because I just don't have time for this. Okay, y'all, so we finally made it to the house. So now we figured out what's there. Hey, y'all, so we finally made it. This is my mama's little front door and her little flower wall she made. And she put all these flowers on here by hand. But yeah, we made it. You know. Love this. You know, my mama, she is the interior decorator. Show y'all the view. Give y'all a little mini tour. Yes, and she did all of this by herself, y'all. So, yeah, get at her. Mm-hmm. Make sure y'all get... we ain't get us another thing. But it's her room. Yeah, bye. Yeah. Her bathroom is so cute. And that's me. And yeah, so we finna start eating and we finna start getting dressed. Okay, vlog, this is the final. Yeah. So we almost ready to go. Just some quick little last minute touches. And we gonna be out the door. Here we go. Okay, vlog, so we on our way. We in the Uber right now on our way to the meet and greet. It's currently, what's happening?
It is, girl,
I don't know. It started at 7.
That been at 7 something more than 7.
It starts at 7 o'clock. I think it's like 7:15, so we trying to make it there as quick as we can.
15,
but yeah, this is the little fit. We gonna show y'all the mini, but see y'all when we get there.
Y'all, so we finally made it.
Yeah.
is who goddamn last going around this whole arena. Yes, I need y'all to say.
I beat it up. Yeah, you beat it up. Then wait till they get right at home, girl. Be like, bitch, that ain't it. It ain't gonna never be it.
Okay, you seen him on Tyler Perry's House of Pain. He's a winner.
Yeah! Hey vlog, so the show is over with and we still here waiting on me and Greed. We still waiting on him to come out. The line extra long, but thank God we in the front. So we ain't gotta wait. Ma, did you like the show?
I enjoyed myself. It was really good. It was a really good show. I'm glad y'all enjoyed y'all.
And they gonna sister over there standing the line holding it down for us.
She
blew. So I'm gonna turn the camera back on when they come. I can't stand DC. Why is he putting them seeds in that plant?
This one is called Fairy the Butterfly.
Now, why was you talking about my shirt?
Because it looked like Big Bird.
Hey, you know we on the way to go. Let's do it. We out here,
look,
man.
Now I gotta, look,
see
now
what
I gotta
it is. Look, I got, they ain't twin sisters, but they sisters.